Hi, and welcome to Avasam Insights. My name is Lucas, and in this video, I am going to give you a quick start guide for Avasam platform and BigCommerce. So your first step would be to register and create an account with Avasam from our main website, avasam.com. After you have followed the instructions and verified an account from email received, your account was created successfully, then you would go and log into your Avasam account, where you would see our homepage first. So homepage is mainly used for information updates and communications from Avasam. Here, we have an onboarding wizard, which will guide you through the initial steps from welcome video, verifying your account details, all the way through to automation of the process. So if you follow step by step, you have the account settings completed in no time. Under search product, you can access all of our products available and search either via categories or by applying relevant filters on the page. So my products, this page will be showing all the products you have sourced from our catalog into your Avasam inventory. Here we have a listing manager, which is major control panel for all the sales channels integrations, where you would be able to see the integrations you have completed with order synchronization, pricing, stock sync, test channel, reauthorize the channel, or sync logs along with the SKU mapping and shipping mapping functionality. Orders page would be your main page with orders that you have been receiving from all the selling channels that you integrate with. Under the invoices, you would be able to find all the invoices that for your paid orders and process orders, which you can either preview or download. Analytics would be your dashboard with the sales records, and you can also find all your transaction reports here under the custom reports. So recently we have partnered with BigCommerce, which is a selling platform that allows you to create an online store. With many built-in sales tools and multi-channel integrations, and you would be able to find the BigCommerce in our menu for integrations. So new shopping cart integrations with BigCommerce will allow users to integrate their store with Avasam. And integration will provide you all the downloads, shipping mapping, SKU mapping, pricing, stock updates, and order dispatches. This would be all automated process. We also have separate videos to help you with the integration of BigCommerce platform along with the listing tool functionality, and also soon powered by API functionality, which will allow Avasam users to create BigCommerce store with one click from Avasam account. So that's it for a quick startup guide with Avasam and BigCommerce. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out to us via live chat or email support@avasam.com.